to head. Because the Shashka is a very interesting weapon. That's on the head. So the answer is like it's making the part blocking motion. You block like this, the enemy
throws the blast.
So you have to be able to avoid it by sidestepping and allowing the blade to slide this one. You count the cut from here. The attack is coming on the right shoulder. Use the back of the blade to parry and cut from here. You know, see, they, this leg of the hand guard also allows the cavalryman to switch hands in the middle of the fight. The enemy on one end, we cut him, switch hands, cut on the other side. The linear here, the sword knot.
Don't step in front of you.
So if you drop your shot, it will dangle off of your wrist. Get rid of your pistol. You know, just reacquire your blade. These were extremely sharp, and as I will demonstrate,